What's Never realized how heavy I breathe until I put on a headset. Probably a big factor is that's fucking hot. Okay, let's go. See if I remember any controls. Muscle memory, don't fail me now.
What kind of trouble are you in? Where the hell's Tess?
It's just a job. Simple drop off.
What do you deliver?
Haha, fuck you too.
Honestly, I think I'm always.
You know what you're doing.
Are you kidding me with this guy?
So where are we going, Bill?
I had the safe house. More of an armory.
Wait, I thought.
Honestly, I think I'm always gonna press scale to pick up shit, cause that's what a lot of games use.
I thought we were gonna fix up a car.
We?
Bill, just.
That's like I said, what I need's on the other side of town. Now that side I don't ever go to, cause it's filled with.
You wanna go? Oh, okay then. Thanks. I will never stop loving games showing controls, like always. Like when like you like run up to something and it says like hold X to jump or something. Actually like not very many games either, but you know what I mean. Do you know you like a fucking something else? That's like better than that? Yeah. Pipe. I was gonna say crowbar, but I was like that's not right. This ain't no Half-Life. So I think the jump button in this game is X. I don't know, I should probably finish this before I keep taking fucking breaks and then never coming back and then forgetting the controls every single time.
Go inside.
You didn't answer my question about Tess. Yeah, I thought the two of you were inseparable.
She's busy.
Yeah, sure. Busy. Sounds like might be trouble in paradise.
Yeah, something like that.
Alright, here we go.
Can I go through this way? Sucks to be that guy.
So, why don't you fix one of these cars?
Oh my god, you're a genius. I mean, the whole time, why on earth hadn't I thought about fixing one of these cars?
Okay, don't be a genius.
Their tires are rotted and their batteries are dead.
Are you done?
Can't even begin to think what the inside of the
engine is. There's another trap.
Like, only one's making new.
Okay, I can tell what's gonna happen here. I'm gonna get close to it, and the zombie's gonna do a scripted run or some shit. Okay, I thought it was gonna take care of all of them. shit. Deal with that one, can't you, Bill? That one zombie. Yeah! Helpful NPCs.
Alright. You gotta check the barricades again. You neglect the simple shit, and now you're paying for it. You know what that means? Taking all the supplies from the warehouse
okay.
And plugging into the
I'm
east fence again. Then, it'll take...
Bill! Joel! This way.
It's the supply that's over here. What do you mean I'm full? I never said full. Oh, probably because it's just been the opposite thing. Yeah, okay.
You picked a hell of a place to hold up, didn't you?
Well, as bad as those things are, at least they're predictable. A lot of people would scare me. All people should understand that.
What does that mean?
Nothing.
Maybe I should do weapon sway. Wait, how do I upgrade that? No. Sorry, Ellie. I literally just opened my... Oh, God damn it. I'm an idiot. Okay. Almost in my distance. Crafting speed. Get that weapon sway, cause I usually have plenty of ammo, but I'm really shit with the guns.
Well, I locked it. They don't have a key.
Right. Oh, I have the rifle.
Which way?
We're here. It's in the cellar.
By the way, you probably think I played this game before. No, it's just predictable. Like, with the traps and shit, and when it's gonna change to a cutscene.
Well, here we are. You don't touch anything. And you close the door.
She's touching the floor, killer. I thought it was funny.
You're up.
What? I need a gun?
No, you don't.
Joel, I can handle myself.
No. Stay here.
It's fine. Just wait around for you two to get me killed.
Well, this goes on record as the worst fucking job you've ever taken.
It's up there.
How in the hell is Tess okay with this suicide mission?
Actually, her idea.
Really? Well, the broad's not as smart as I thought she was. But, fuck her.
Can I have that shotgun?
Get back to where you found her.
I can't just take her back.
Then send her packing, let her find her own way. Look, let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, I had somebody that I cared about. A partner. Somebody I had to look after. And in this world, that sort of shit's good for one thing. Getting you killed. So you know what I did? I wisened the fuck up. And I realized it's gotta be just me.
Bill, it ain't like that. It's
bullshit. It is just like that. Hey! What'd I say to you when we walked down a step? What'd I say?
I'm just fixing your stupid pile.
Don't touch. God damn it. You keep babysitting long enough, and eventually it's gonna blow up in
Bill,
your face.
Can we please just get on with it?
Here. Let's get on with it.
Yeah, shotgun. My favorite weapon ever.
All right, before we go any further, I got something I gotta show you.
What you got?
New toy from the toy box.
Is that a workbench? Yay! I'm gonna use it in a minute.
This is a nail bomb.
Okay.
You gotta be really careful. This thing blows, it shreds anybody standing nearby.
Okay, I thought you just armed it.
Your handiwork.
Use offensively, all offensively can be. Placeable tree. Undetonated bombs can always be retrieved. So it doesn't blow up on me then.
What the hell are we doing with them?
Well, every few weeks this military caravan rides through town. I assume they're out looking for supplies. I mean, you'd be amazed at the shit that they overlook. Anyway, a few months back, they were rolling through and they get overrun by this horde of infected. They were all over the truck. The plow's right in the side of the high school. Still sitting there with the battery in.
So we take that battery and we put it in another car.
Bingo! I wanted to get it, but it seemed too dangerous with all the infected on that part of town. Fuck it! Joel needs a car!
Look, it's damaged.
Nah, those trucks are like tanks. Just sitting there.
Actually, my work.
Need pliers. Isn't there like pliers like just there to pick them up? Yeah, pliers. Literally what I just needed. I gotta go check some, I'll be right back. It's just people here to do things.
This is a good spot.
Fire rate, I'll probably do fire rate. Damn you, making guns so hard to use. Nah, it's fine. I just gotta get used to it.
Kid, I swear to God, if you took anything...
Hey man, I don't need any of your shit. Trust me.
Joel, you are keeping an eye on her, right?
Like a hawk.
No, I'm not. Yeah, one of the things like... Yeah, it's got one hit. Ooh. Damn.
Wow.
Nice place you got here.
Got anything to confess, this would be the place to do it.
And who said to the Lord, you're gay? I don't know.
Just back up.
Alright, I'm not touching anything.
You don't need it. What's it good for anyway? You're an NPC. You're not gonna use it. When it's triggered, response outside. Please don't forget the notification. That wouldn't be very good. Did it mark locations? Just walk along.
Gotta come on.
Cool.
Look, there's a school.
Alright.
Ready?
Guess we'll find out.
Jumps off, breaks legs. Game is a really good way of transitioning through cutscenes. What the fuck? He didn't shot that, did he? Whatever.
Come on, you don't need to be looking at that.
I've seen worse.
Let's get a move on.
Alright.
No low poly dead bodies. It's horrible.
It's all new territory to me.
I'll move it. Keep quiet.
Is that a zombie right there? No, it's a block. Wait, is that Oscar? It's a clicker. I have shivs. Fuck, man, I was gonna blast this one. That was really satisfying. I still don't know. Can I fire an arrow and pick it back up? Yes, but maybe not if it's a zombie. Shit. I didn't mean to do that. I thought it was like you can hold it and fire. That's a lot of them. Nah, I gotta wait till they. I'm not that good. Come on, get a little bit closer. Nice. Okay, so this guy has seemed to drop shotgun ammo, so I might just... It's probably just for this section, I doubt that's permanently, so... Might just start fucking pounding everyone down. Nah, we're better off saving it. Best if I can re-pick up arrows. I meant to do that. To distract him. Okay, I guess we're using the shotgun. What? close, I can one shot.
Key for that gate. Suggest we move quietly.
Are we in a maze?
Easy.
I don't see us. Yeah, because they're regular ones. So maybe I can actually hit these guys with the bow because they don't move very much. They died just from a bow shot. Couldn't tell me that earlier. Guess that worked. So I think I can use a gun as a weapon. It's a melee weapon, I mean. But that might only be for one hit. I'm not sure, it might be different ones, actual enemies. I don't see why you would change out.
Gun. I can help you kill some of these fuckers.
Shut up. No, I agree with that. I don't know why we don't. Like, obviously, story shit, but I would appreciate giving her a gun. Because then not everything is reliant on me. I mean, Bill does help here and there, but it's pretty much just up to me. I guess that's the whole point of the game, but I'm not good at the game. Can I never hit you? Get him, Bill. You can't be like killed from the grab. I might just stick to the shotgun. too good at the stealth thing, am I? Oh shit. Thank you, random stranger, for leaving this behind. Since I clearly can't get a headshot with this. I might as well just go for body shots.
This way.
Oh no.
It's tied on the other side.
Oh, I thought the trying to, why don't we just like cut it?
What, the doggy door?
Easily cut that, but okay. Guess it's
very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay. Then.
Yay!
Things inside the house.
Home to the rope.
Haven't seen this yet. Stay down.
That was not enough time to cut a rope. Cause I know you have a knife, mate. Glowing. Oh, I think it's just the light reflections. Sorry, I keep pausing all the time. You're only allowed to have a bloody hour.
Trapped
over there. Alright, I get it. You're only allowed to have a nice, you can break that. An hour of time in the PlayStation share thing, and I am bad at keeping track of which video which, so maybe I should. I guess it's all my fault. Okay, never mind, I will shut up. I'll shut up.
All right, come on, let's get up. On the RV and over. We should be clear. Idea who might have come through here. School's on the other side of this house. Let's get inside.
Come on, Ellie.
Okay, no cutscene then. Keep this equipped so that if I go into combat, and it does do the melee thing, this should be my first melee hit.
Yeah.
Okay, it's a cutscene, so I won't be able to come back through here. You can tell him it's cutscene because he just stands there waiting for you.
Hey, you got a second?
Sure, what is it? How do I do that? Triangle thing.
Okay.
Aww. I think I should might have been like the triangle thing. Titish! Probably should have pointed that, I might get removed after YouTubes. Well, people seem to have revolver ammo then. I don't know what gun this is, a 911. It's not what it's called. It's something like that. They had it in COD. That's probably a bad example. Okay, this is the cutscene then. Ooh, that's a lot of zombies.
That truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on.
That is a lot.
There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
Yeah. It would be good. They're like the regular ones, and you can strangle them. So I might try doing that. Ooh. No, the regular ones I can just hit with the bow. Doesn't have to be a headshot. Still one shot, so I'm gonna get to keep my arrow. Ridiculous. As soon as the shoot decide to move.
Fucking scary.
I gotta go. Oh. I might just have a chance of breaking then. Guess that does make sense. It's probably like guaranteed chance to keep it if you headshot then. Whatever. If I go over headshots, I'm definitely gonna miss, so I'll just stick to body shots, thank you. Oh shit. Oh, okay, I guess I didn't see. Okay, some of them just have ammo on them, that's how it works. Oh, shit's right there. Can't really load in time for the next one. Really didn't want to use my one shot on that guy. I'd save it for a clicker. Oh, it's a real shame.
Easier than I thought it'd be. They must be holding up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Someone left a ladder on the bus. Here, get me up there and I'll drop it to you.
Where you going, Bill?
Get killed up there.
Probably like jump and grab that, you know. But okay. necessary.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck.
Yeah, like. Going, Ellie?
Shit, you hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid.
Oh, shit, that is a lot of them.
We're gonna get in quick. We're gonna get the battery. We're gonna get the hell out of here.
You sound worried, Bill. What the fuck do we do then?
We have to get inside to get the battery! Come on, Bill!
Give me in cutscenes. I play for you guys.
Make it fast.
Grab all the zombies.
Please tell me you're done.
It's empty.
What? Fucking empty.
Guys.
Bill, where to?
Bill, where? Anywhere but here.
You made a haul ass. Come on.
My broken.
It's actually gonna open.
Let's we'll sneak out the back.
You two, follow me. I'll get us out of here.
I hear a clicker. Wow, that was a lot. Shot them for this to work, so let's not try that. Get our shotgun in case we fuck shit up. Which we probably will. Strangle. What the fuck happened? What did you do? But what the fuck did you do? I hit a locker and they all came for us. Really, Bill? You can get killed right after this one. You don't have to... Why did you shoot? I'll go for this guy first. Chick, whatever. Zambia, doubt it cares. Okay, so I can grab them for like a split second, I think, if they like as they see me. upstairs this time. Oh. Hey, can I... Nah, can't go upstairs. This must be a different way then. Is he wearing a helmet or a hat? Do I have a melee? Shit. Oh, it's a that was really dumb. Like, incredibly dumb. To check if I have a melee weapon. Fuck off, Bill. I'm away. Alright, I haven't bothered doing that anymore.
Yep. Looks like there's a path down this hallway.
How blind are they? I mean, look at the ground.
Barricade the doors.
Yeah, I think that was the idea of this thing.
This is gonna hold them off. That don't sound good.
What the fuck is that?
What?
Ellie, take cover.
I got this.
I really don't think I do. Don't they do any immediate damage? I think they're just things like that mist spore stuff, whatever it was. So it just does damage if I stay in it. Well, I can't run very fast. Ah. That thing. Thanks, game. Okay, gotta put it in that hole. Fuck, I'll just run. Okay, then. catching me this time. Die. Things starting to not do damage. Random zombies. That's fine for now. Guess that's why you'd want faster crafting time. Damage.
It's been infected for a long time. We call them bloated.
Water. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson.
But how
can we get the fuck out of here, please? Get on top of these bleachers. Give me a boost, Joel.
I am not dying now. That was not fun to go through. I do not want a checkpoint back there.
Alright, come on. Joel, behind you!
Let me... supplies from here, I don't know if you see that or not. Yes, there is.
Alright, you got him, let's go. Come on up. Pull me up.
gonna end just after this. Because I do not want to get, like, returned to this and be checkpointed at the start of that boss battle. I'm just gonna leave the building first.
This way! We're sitting ducks here.
There's another ladder over here.
Keep going. I'm right behind you.
Crying.
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well. I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking C. And furthermore, tell Tess that she can take
Don't
this job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
Shove it right
up. Nothing to do with...
Jesus. What, you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here. And
I reckon he didn't want to turn. So he...
Yeah, guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. Got some juice in it.
Fuck off.
That's my battery. Fucking ass. Get out. Get out.
Jeez.
Drives off, leaves us behind. No.
Battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning, we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
Jesus. That's more of my stuff. So what? You just gonna steal my shit and run off? Is that it, Frank?